Come in.
Hi, I'm Sam. I'm here for the interview. I'm sorry, I'm 2 minutes late.
3 minutes. Sit.
Sorry.
You don't look like a Sam.
Yeah, you're right. My name is Samir, but people call me Sam for short.
Samir.
It's an Indian name.
Which part of India are you from?
Actually, from Mumbai.
Mumbai.
Yeah. Have you ever been there?
Yeah, I've been there. It was ages ago now.
Did you like it?
No.
Okay, that's no good. Why not?
Anyway, my regular carer's going on 4 weeks leave, which is why I need a replacement. Have the agency told you about my needs?
Yeah, they told me that it's a short-term job. And I'm going to try my level best to meet your expectations.
Go on.
So, my name is Samir Surti. I have been living in Australia for 5 years, and I hold a Certificate 3 in Disability Support. I'm trained in medication and manual handling, including hoist transfers. I'm a very friendly and respectful person, and...
You're gonna have to give me a minute. I gotta reheat this, so you...
Oh, no, thank you. I'm fasting today because it's the holy month of Ramadan for us.
Okay, I'll be back. Okay. I've got to see a few more people today. I'll give you a call if you're successful.
No worries. Thank you for your time. By the way, that's a very nice coaster. Is it from Mumbai?
Yeah, it is. It was my late wife's last possession.
I'm sorry.
She was killed by terrorists in Mumbai.
Sorry, was it the 2008 Mumbai terrorist attacks?
Yes, it was. Those fucking bastards. Sorry.
No, I understand. My mother was killed in the same attacks. Violence does not have any religion, does it? I was lucky I survived.
It was more of a coincidence for me.
Coincidence? How?
It's a long story. Some other time, maybe.
Okay.
All right.
No one's actually ever asked me before. Okay. We were staying at this little place in South Mumbai, overcrowded. It's near the Taj Hotel. Damn. Every night around midnight, we'd hear this harmonica playing from across the laneway. It was soft, soulful, beautiful. Most nights we'd sit on our little balcony with a glass of wine and just listen to that person playing. I got so inspired I went out and bought two of them.
Two?
Yeah. I figured I'd give one to that person across the lane for, I don't know, being such an amazing player.
Do you know how to play harmonica?
Nah. I dust it off occasionally, but in the state I'm in, it makes it hard to play. Anyway, day before we fly, I decide to give the harmonica to this person across the lane for... But Liz didn't want to come with me. She decided she wanted to have a coffee at the Café Leopold and wait for me. She loved that place.
So did you go?
Yeah. Yeah, I went. And no one was home. I knocked on the door, I waited. Eventually, I just threw the harmonica through a gap in the window. But on my way back to the Café Leopold, boom, all hell breaks loose. There's people running around screaming, shops closing. I heard gunshots. I just wish. I should have made her come with me. I'm gonna need a break before the next person comes. Close the door on the way out. How's this possible?
I tried looking for you back then. But I could not find you.
Unbelievable.
It's a small world, isn't it, John?
That it is. Okay. Samir, this is yours. Will you play for me?
Are you sure you don't want that short break?
I'm sorry. Play.